The garden is providing me with so many cucumbers, so I'm gonna try a relish recipe for the first time. Today I'm doing half of this recipe to try it out. If it turns out really good, I'm gonna share it with you next time I make it. The husband and I both have European backgrounds. I'm Romanian and he's mixed Italian, German, and Irish, and we eat a lot of sausages, so I think this relish would pair very well. I'm gonna do a little taste test. Busted out the water bath canner. It's time for me to start sterilizing these jars while I prep the rest of the ingredients. I haven't water back cans since last year. I'm a little rusty, so I had to re-Google all the instructions again. One-fourth inch head space, and now I'm gonna get rid of the bubbles. Wipe the rim with vinegar so we can have a good seal. Rings are gonna go on fingertip tight. I know it's a little overkill with the big canner and I'm only doing 3 jars, but one day I'll be doing big harvests, so what better way than to practice with small batches? They look great. Now I gotta let them sit and cool for 24 hours.